हाय गाइस, ये माय 11 सर्कल फैंटेसी पे ऑन ESPNcricinfo में उरानो कपूर और PSL में मैच होने जा रहा है कराची किंग्स और लाहौर कलंदर्स के बीच। तो चलिए बनाते हैं हमारी फैंटेसी टीम। मेरे साथ जुड़ेंगे हमारे एक्सपर्ट बाजिद खान। तो जिस तरह लीग फेस चल रहा है, इन द PSL इज गेटिंग रियली टाइट, सो कराची किंग्स डोंट वांट टू फॉल बिहाइंड द अदर टीम्स इन एंड अराउंड देयर पोजीशन ऑन द टेबल। लाहौर कलंदर्स एन अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर देम टू गेट सम पॉइंट्स। और शुरू करते हैं हमारी प्रो टिप के साथ। वो ये कहते हैं कि लाहौर में वी हैव सीन इनफ हाई स्कोरिंग एनकाउंटर्स, सो पिक इनफ बैटर्स। बाजिद, थॉट्स ऑन दैट?
Yeah, you can go both ways. You can pick enough batters or you can also go for specialist bowlers because of the fact that the pitch is very good. Or sort of part-time bowlers, either we've seen that it's not effective. Nahi hai. So you have to get that mix correct. I think you also have to emphasize on out-and-out bowlers.
All right, fair point from Bazid. Let's move towards our team. I think you will see a good selection of top batters as well as proper bowlers. पहले तो मैं आपको याद दिला दूं कि My 11 Circle ऐप पे हर यूजर के पास 100 क्रेडिट्स है, जिसमें से आपको अपनी फैंटेसी टीम बनानी है। आप अपने प्लेयर्स को चार कैटेगरीज में से पिक कर सकते हैं, बैटर्स, बॉलर्स, विकेट कीपर्स एंड ऑलराउंडर्स। हर प्लेयर का इंडिविजुअल क्रेडिट वैल्यू आपको ऐप पे दिखाई देगा और आप एक टीम से ज्यादा 7 प्लेयर पिक कर सकते हैं। बढ़ते हैं हमारी टीम की तरफ। कैप्टन चॉइस में एलेक्स हेल्स, हु इज अ रेगुलर फीचर व्हेनेवर कराची किंग्स प्ले, लेकिन इस बार हमने उन्हें कैप्टन भी बना दिया है। ही इज बीन इन गुड टच इन द लास्ट फ्यू इनिंग्स एंड ही स्कोर्ड मोस्ट ऑफ हिज रन्स ऑफ कोर्स इन दिस फॉर्मेट एज एन ओपनर एट अ स्ट्राइक रेट ऑफ over 145. So Alex Hales featuring as captain for this game. Vice captain mein Chris Lynn. Now we will avoid Chris Lynn's consistency element, because jahan tak hame Chris Lynn ke record ka pata hai, to you know that when he goes big, he gets you heaps of points, and we're backing him in this game against Karachi Kings perhaps to get you those points. So Alex Hales captain and vice captain Chris Lynn. Aur captain aapko double points lata hai, vice captain 1.5 times the points, so pick them carefully. Top picks mein Babar Azam shamil hai. He used to be a regular captain choice, but we've in some ways demoted him to top picks. I wonder what Bazid thinks of that. Babar has scored 250s in the tournament so far, and Karachi have won on both those occasions. So we know when Babar Azam does fire, it invariably results in Karachi on the winning side. So Babar Azam ko hum back karenge. He's part of our top picks for this game. Sharjeel Khan bhi shamil hai. He's gotten off to a few starts in the tournament for Karachi Kings, but convert nahi kar paaye hai un starts ko. And his 20 ball 38 in the game against Islamabad United ne sabit kar diya. He can score quickly when required. His strike rate in the power play this edition of the PSL is nearly 160. Ben Dunk bhi shamil hai. Now we have to keep including Ben Dunk with the kind of innings he's played. Again, the sort of player when he goes big will get you big points. So don't rule out Ben Dunk from Lahore Qalandars. Will of course get you some extra points as the keep option as well. Ek bar fir, hamare top picks mein captain choice Alex Hales, vice captain is Chris Lynn, and Babar Azam, Sharjeel Khan and Ben Dunk part of our top picks. Bazid, thoughts on that?
As you would have guessed now, I'm very partial to all-rounders, especially because they give you a lot of points. I think in Lahore, when there's rain about or the wicket's slightly sticky, it does spin. So Imad Wasim, either your captain or vice-captain, will give you a lot of points. Also, the fact that he's captain, he can push himself up the order. So I think that's an option. I think the rest of the players, I think Sharjeel is due for runs, as you suggested that he's batting well, but he's not getting a big score. Again, you don't want to miss out when he gets a big score. Even you don't want to miss out when Lynn or even Babar Azam gets runs. But the issue here is that in Lahore, when it's raining and when the pitch is slightly sticky, it's difficult to get runs because it does spin and it doesn't come onto the bat that well. So with the weather around, you have to be very savvy with your selections.
All right, let's move to our value picks. Aur jahan Bazid ne kaha ki Imad Wasim is a strong candidate for captain, we are looking at Imad Wasim in our value pick selection, but feel free to promote him as captain. 2 for 14 in the abandoned game against Multan Sultans, aur saath hi captain hai, so he can get you points with bat and ball. Bowls well in the power play. If you look at the best economy rate in power play in PSL since 2018, he's right up there along with Samit Patel and Mohammad Nawaz. So Imad Wasim, definite candidate, not just as a value pick, but also as a captain or vice captain choice. Umair Khan bhi shamil hai. 20-year-old has made an impact in the short time he's been at the top stage for in the PSL or Karachi Kings. Jab bhi khelte, Umair Khan tends to feature in our fantasy team. Good economy rate as well, and a wicket in each of the three games that he's bowled in so far in the tournament. So Imad Wasim and Umair Khan are our value picks. So our full team comprises of Ben Dunk as keeper, batters mein Chris Lynn, Babar Azam, Sharjeel Khan or Alex Hales, all-rounders mein Imad Wasim, Samit Patel or Salman Irshad, and bowlers mein Mohammad Amir, Shaheen Afridi and Umair Khan. Yeh aapki team ban jayengi within the 100 credits available on the My 11 Circle app. Any more options that you'd like to give our viewers, Bazid?
I think Chris Jordan is an option because he bowls very well at the death and more or less if there's a rain curtailed game or if it's a shortened game, even if it's a full game, you want him in your attack to bowl those death overs also, plus the fact that he's a brilliant fielder, he doesn't drop anything, so he'll give you more points there as well with fielding, doesn't not too bad with the bat either, so I don't think he's a bad choice.
Good point made by Bazid. Consider Chris Jordan as well. Bazid Khan, thank you very much. As always, we'll continue getting your thoughts as the PSL goes on. And toss ke baad playing 11 ko dekh ke apni fantasy team tay kijiyega. Hum fir hazir honge with more expert opinion and fantasy tips for you on My 11 Circle Fantasy Pick on ESPN Cricinfo.